belleza.
¡Beyoncé!
¡Qué belleza!
That's suspicious.
Qué belleza.
Acting like you know the way ahead, like you know the rules. There are no rules, ma'am. We're lost.
No, no, no.
Qué belleza.
Who knows if that monster is alive or not?
Actually, the Titan skull is normal. Everything else is wrong.
Qué belleza.
Look at this dude.
Look, she's crying. Do you hear her crying? Like we care. I don't give a...
Qué belleza.
How are you feeling?
Don't worry about me. You heard what Gus said. I'm the reliable one.
It's okay to be scared too. It's not good if you try to hold it all in.
I'm fine, really.
I can recommend a good therapist.
How are you?
I'm okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Qué belleza.
Oh, come on. It's not like a swarm of ghosts will inexplicably appear if you say his name.
A few moments later.
I'll find Ida and King. No matter how long it takes.
It's Ida and King!
Bruh.
Qué belleza.
Let's just continue. Ooh, I like musicians.
Am I wrong?
No, you're not wrong.
Qué belleza.
You have got to understand that there are consequences to your actions.
You are like Papa!
Qué belleza.
Is that the little king guy you were telling me about?
Mm-hmm.
Ay, qué
bendición.
Qué belleza.
Because it's disrespectful.
To you.
It is disrespectful
to
for
you.
One woman. Red.
To you.
Qué belleza.
And I don't mean it metaphorically or rhetorically or poetically or theoretically or in any other fancy way. I'm gay. Straight up.